Alright, go.
And then we're down. A new rule. We go from the shoulder to the opposite hip. Do that so we don't kill our spine. So when you do it, you just bring your shoulder down and you curve it around. So start off putting your hands like this.
Yeah.
Bring them in a little, even a little closer to your front.
Yeah.
Try to get your feet.
Yeah.
Just like that, exactly. Now when we do it, we want to come down a little further down. So it looks like this.
I actually got to go down.
It's just a matter of dropping that shoulder and having your hips come over. And
that's fun.
To give it a shot, just